Welcome to the Digium IP Phone Training Series, How to Use Visual Voicemail Video. Your Digium IP phone features a visual voicemail app that allows you to screen a voicemail message as it is being left, answer the call immediately, or allow a caller to go to voicemail. By default, all extensions have permission to use voicemail screening. However, the admin can turn this off in extension management. When you have a new voicemail message, the red indicator light will blink and you will see an envelope icon on the display. When a caller is leaving a message, both the message waiting indicator and your line key blink in amber, and there is a recording icon in the display's title bar. To access the screening option, press the Messages feature key. This displays the app's soft keys, Screen, Answer, Folder, and Refresh. Press Screen to listen to voicemail as it is being left. This displays the voicemail screening information. Press Answer either before screening or while screening to connect to the caller and end the message in your mailbox. The active message, the one being left by the caller, is displayed at the top of the voicemail list. When you have new messages waiting, the message waiting indicator light will blink red. To check your voicemail, press the Messages feature key. A list of both new and old messages displays. Use the navigation pad to scroll through the list and highlight the message you wish to review. Press the Play soft key or press the Confirmation key to listen to the message. While the voicemail message is playing, you can rewind, fast forward, or pause the message by pressing the appropriate soft key or by using the navigation pad. Press the Done soft key or the X key to exit the message. To call the person who left the message, from the voicemail menu, highlight the message and press the callback soft key. To learn more about the call, highlight the message and press the details soft key. The voicemail details screen provides you with the name and number of the caller, the date the message was received, and the length of the message. Using the soft keys on the voicemail details screen, you can play the message, call the caller back, delete the message, or take other action, such as forwarding the message to another user, moving the message to a voicemail folder, or toggling the message to read or unread. To exit the voicemail details screen without taking action, press the first line key to the right of the X button in the top right corner of the menu screen, or the X key. Thank you for watching the Digium IP Phone Training Series, How to Use Visual Voicemail Video.